Okay, I would have ended the video if it weren't for being attacked by the pride of Sekhmet. So I guess I'm going to fight this battle. It is going to be a fairly tough one. Seven 144 Braves of the Pharaoh. Okay, it's raining. That's not good for their missile troops. Their missile troops could only land here and all the way over here, so that's good. And I got that militia from the town that I just captured, which is basically just non-existent. There's eight guys. You know what? They can still act as a distraction, but other than that, they're useless. My main plan is to try and get their light cavalry inside this town, like in this area, and just overrun them with my elephants. Just place them over here to stop cavalry with their bodies if they charge from that area. Where are they? They're all coming from this way. Yes, but from where? Egyptian infantry. Okay, there we go, got that square going. I've never seen carrion axemen before. Arabian spearmen, Nubian spearmen. They just hired a ton of mercenaries. Walk, walk. You'll crush everything else if you're running. Well, it looks like they're all just gonna come from the coast, right? Nope. What? That's just not fair. How do they get elephants? Because African war elephants, I got mercenary African elephants. Well, that sucks. You're going this way to make sure nobody does anything stupid. Okay. No one will expect being flanked by elephants. We're just gonna funnel them down this way. That's right, I have more elephants than you do. You cowards! They're being attacked in a flank with elephants. I don't know what, why they aren't being scared. Yes, the pure might of the slingers. Damn it. Well, there goes my elephants. I'm very pissed. son of a... White cavalry, sons of... Charge again with the chariots. They think they're safe. They're not safe. Damn it. Fire. Fire. I think this is a complete catastrophe for both sides. Yeah, there's no way I can win this now. Might as well just try and get as much casualties on them as I can. Atlantic Royal Guard. You guys are slow. Because you're exhausted. Well, you're just tired. Come on. Wait, are they going away? It'd be very nice if they. Nope. Darn. Costly enemy victory. Yeah.